The road to Adelaide is a long and treacherous path.
We're in Cobar. We've got about 900 kilometers to go. The aim is to get to Broken Hill.
Yes.
Broken Hill today, and then we'll camp overnight. Road to Adelaide. We've covered Broken Hill, and we're staying at the last room available in the whole town because something hip and happening is here at Broken Hill this weekend. We're not sure what it is. So the three of us will be staying in this beautiful accommodation. It has a television. It has some sort of receiver. We've got an empty refrigerator. A beautiful desk and chair arrangement and a vintage thing to hang shit in, but no hangers. And we also have the stand-up closet. That's where Storm will be sleeping. Wait, there's no Bible. But we do have the warranty for the television. Sell it. Yes. So Broken Hill, a hip and happening place. So it's 7 a.m.
and I dropped my wallet.
Storm just dropped his wallet. We're just loading the car back up and we're about to leave paradise, which is also known as the beautiful hotel that we stayed in Broken Hill, where,
as you can see by the car park,
it's like a trailer on stilts. I don't know, but poor Storm had to sleep on the floor. He probably had the most comfortable spot in the room. And even though he could feel the draft from, we're assuming was under the door, we think it may have been from the holes in the wall. So we're about to hit the road, 500 Ks, and we'll be in Adelaide. See you there.
So fuel light is now on. That means we're running on fumes. We have less than a litre of fuel left. And why is that an issue?
Because there's nothing in front of us. At all.
We almost ran out of petrol and we have a 53 litre tank in the car and we put 52 point something litres in. We're at a Caltex. We have no idea where we are. So we've stopped for some food and some beverages and we nearly ran out of petrol. Slept through the whole thing.
Yeah, that's about it.
We got some video.
He got some video of me sleeping. It's great.
And the girl that works here is really cute.
Yeah, she's got this cute little accent. I don't know where it's from. It sounds Irish, but like Czechoslovakian.
But we're in the middle
of nowhere. There is nothing here.
This place is amazing.
Beverage time.
Terry, we're in trouble now.
Oh no. You do realize it's 200 kilometers to the next stop.
That's fine. I'll just fart all the way.
Awesome. Thank you.
Okay, so we've arrived at the loft apartments in Parkside where we're staying for the duration of our trip. And we are going to get our keys now.
Yo. Yeah, I gotta get the key.
Gotta get the key.
Otherwise we can't get in.
They're a lot nicer than I thought. So I'm really excited. So we've just gotta find our letterbox. What number are we in? Number
three.
Shall we open it? We're in Rattle.